How many spreadsheets do you manage regularly? Between customers requesting product information in different formats, sales channels requiring you to match their templates, and sending information back and forth across different departments, I'm willing to bet it's a lot. Not to mention all of the time that you spend making sure that the information in all of these spreadsheets is accurate and up to date. With Plytix, you can create automated feeds and match templates to send your product information virtually anywhere. And you'll never have to worry about copying and pasting information over, which, let's be honest, is where most errors happen. Instead, Plytix automatically fills in the data that you want from the information that you already have in your Plytix account. In other words, you update it once, and it updates across all of the channel feeds you've created. Let's take a closer look at what I mean. A lot of times, we see people use their webshop as their product database. If not their webshop, then spreadsheets. If you're watching this video, I'm guessing that you're one of them, is that right? The problem with that is that spreadsheets can only hold so much information before the file gets heavy and begins to slow down. So it doesn't really work as a database. We had one client tell us that their sheet took a whole 5 minutes to load. On the other hand, the problem with using your webshop as a product database is that you can only store the information that that platform allows you to store. And while that's great for that particular sales channel, if you want to keep additional information, you'll have to keep it in a separate file. And now, regardless of which of these two methods you use, what happens when a client requests product information from you? Or when you want to import your product data into a new sales channel, a marketing channel, or a comparison site? I'm guessing you'd probably create a new spreadsheet, match the format requested, and then copy over all of the information from either your webshop or wherever that content is stored into this new sheet. If you're only doing this once, then sure, it's annoying but doable. But now imagine that one client turns into 5 clients or 10 clients or however many clients, and you have a spreadsheet for each one, plus a spreadsheet for each sales channel and your marketing channels. And now imagine that the pricing for one product changes. And let's be honest, prices have been changing a lot lately. Now, all of a sudden, you have to change it on all of those spreadsheets. That's a lot of copying and pasting, and you and I both know how easy it is to paste something into the wrong cell. This is just one example of how managing multiple spreadsheets can be exhausting, but I'm sure you can picture so many others. Now, when you use Plytix as your product database, you can save yourself the trouble of having to update multiple spreadsheets. You see, all of the information about your products, variations, categories, digital assets, and so on, are saved in Plytix as attributes. You can then create a channel in Plytix, define which attributes and products you want to include, and Plytix will autofill it with the information that you have in your account, meaning that Plytix will do the copying and pasting so that you don't have to. Plytix channels can be in CSV, XLSX, or XML format, and can match any sheet specification. This way, you can create an automated feed or match a template to upload to your webshop, send to your clients, or upload to different sales and marketing channels. And what's more, you actually don't even need to manually add each product to it. Let's say you have a client that only wants products from brand A and brand B, but not from C, and only wants a selection of sizes. You can use filters to match those requirements, and whenever a product fits the filters you set, Plytix will automatically add it to your Plytix channel. You won't even need to remember to add it yourself. And again, the best part is that you won't need to manually update your product feeds every time something changes. You see, you've already told Plytix what information you want to send, so from then on, whenever you change the data in any of those attributes or the products in your Plytix account, your Plytix channels will update to reflect that change based on the schedule that you set, making sure that your clients, your webshop, and sales channels always have access to the most up-to-date information. Now, if you're wondering, how does this work and what's the limitation? Let's look at it in a more technical way. When you create a channel in Plytix, Plytix creates a URL for that channel. This URL leads to a file that auto-updates itself with the latest information in your Plytix account. Apart from being able to send this to your clients and feel confident in knowing that they'll always have the most up-to-date information, many sales and marketing channels like Google Shopping and Facebook catalogs let you import this URL into their platform and set up scheduled feeds. This means that Plytix will be pushing out new information to the Plytix channel, and the receiving end will be fetching that information on an automated schedule so that you only need to set this up once. For channels that don't have this ability of fetching the information automatically, you can still use the feed URL that Plytix provides and either use a third-party tool or download the product feed file by clicking on the URL and uploading it into the channel. Whichever the case, you can rest easy knowing that you no longer need to manually update cells on what would surely be multiple spreadsheets. If you want to try Plytix Channels out for yourself, then reach out to us and we can help you get started. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos like this.